Welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to make two slopers. And I'm going to use a new tool, which I haven't used in the previous videos. It's this mini grinder from Arbortech. It's basically a mini angle grinder with a 50 millimeter diameter disc, blade disc. And it's really good to remove a lot of material quickly and in a safe way. All the other tools that I'm going to use today, I've already explained them in the previous video. So if you haven't watched my previous videos, feel free to watch them. And now enjoy making these slopers.
Thank you.
Thank you.